So the sensors are steady on 800. I'm gonna rev it up to 2500 RPM.
Yeah, that cat's efficient. You notice how, oh wait, that one dropped real quick.
Yeah, and the bank too did. So this engine's running at 2500 RPM.
Bank two is fluctuating quite a bit.
Lambda, it's pretty accurate. It's 1 in 900. That's pretty good.
Yeah, those converters are pretty inefficient. You might want to graph that on a
Oh yeah, they're not doing good right now. Look at it, they're going up and down big time.